Hey guys, welcome back to Doom Eternal. Check back at the auto map frequently for things you've encountered. For some reason, I thought I heard a horn. I may have though. Anyways, so I just realized I didn't put my graphics settings back up to medium, which is what I had them at originally. Right from that space one, that was really slowing me down, so I put it back up to a thing. Why am I floating in midair? Whatever. I don't know why I questioned anything. Wait, I can't quite shoot that. What? Okay. Apparently you can't really dash upwards, allegedly. Oh, I just made the rest of it go down. Actually, there was a thing right behind that guy. I just realized that. And is that on something, I wonder? Of course not. I've never missed out on anything, ever. Yeah, right there. There's a fucking... It's okay. Alright. What's the deal with that guy, I wonder? I'm gonna guess it's opening the thing over here somewhere, but you know. Probably did open this. Oh gee golly. Welcome to the rest of this episode? Nah, I already know I edited it properly. So this is the last one. And it's dark. Oh, I should probably deal with this guy. Was that not a... Whoops. Sorry, that's the wrong thing. Oh. I've already done that one. I guess it'd be the only one I have left is the one on... Oh my god, there's a shit ton of teleporting guys. Did I just friggin' go right into them? I don't know what I did. I need to get out of here. Do I have the wrong upgrade? I think I do. Okay, so I figured out what it's doing. It's actually switching back to the wrong upgrade every time I reload the game, by the way. I kind of want an up... I, Because I just noticed my rocket launcher is on the upgrade I've never swapped through my life. Oh, it's a cyber demon. Dude, he's fast too. I mean, he's not that fast, but you know. I put it the wrong upgrade on. That time I actually did switch to it. I haven't used this a whole lot. Warning. Don't you warn me. Dude, I did that one on my first try. I'm gonna say they probably got considerably easier because of the health upgrades. Fortunately, I don't have any ammo, that's okay. I'll just use something else. Actually, I have a crap ton of rockets, though. Yep. I kind of want out of here. Kind of trapped though. I went through another guy to kill this guy. That was incredible. Oh, alright. I haven't actually dealt with that guy's attacks too much, to be honest, so. It was about to happen. Oh fuck, where did they put me back at? That seems pretty far back. I do have full HP though. What was that? Is that the... Oh shit. I think it's spawning shit. Ironically, I want to get the thing on him. Oh, what? I didn't even phase him, unfortunately. Not gonna have much to do with this guy. Thank you, bye. All right, how do we get this guy though? One of those things where you have to shoot something. Oh, come on, you gotta be around here somewhere. I mean, we could just see if it's around here or something. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I thought it would be something we'd have to shoot, but apparently the answer is, of course, much easier than that. We do have a fair bit of BFG ammo, but yeah, I'm kind of up for using the BFG ammo for this. See what it is. How much time do we get? Yeah. Oh, naturally, it's this guy. Oh my god, dude. He's fucking... Like, I don't have any HP. Actually, that just kicks me back to the checkpoint. Which honestly is probably much better, because then I don't lose my resources. Alright, well, the BFG probably wasn't a good idea to use here then, in this case. Okay, I don't have enough shotgun ammo for this, so I'm gonna have to use the, it seems kind of, that's the part that, if there's anything I have to criticize, I don't really like those guys. And they kind of took the hard counter thing a little bit too much, because, like, I mean, I could use rockets, I guess? Well, because it's splash damage behind his shield, right? So I could give that a whirl. Fuck. I don't seem to have enough shotgun shells for the world for this. What other weapons would be good here? No. I mean, I could do that. Minigun might actually not be bad. I like how this guy's way harder than the Slayer Gate. Oh, this is not. This is actually taking too long. Yeah, this is taking too long. Let's go and kill me, because it's taking too long. Yeah. What else? I mean, the grenades was a good idea, too. What? He didn't even get stunned by that. Yeah, I think I'm basically... Yeah, I lose. Like, right away. Huh. I don't know. I don't like that. Because it's like, honestly, all the other enemies in this game, they're pretty like, there's so many ways of getting rid of them, right? This guy is just so one-dimensional. Like, everything I try doesn't exactly succeed. Oh, fuck. I don't know what else to do. Like, what do I do? I don't even know. This is kind of frustrating. I'm kind of hitting like a real hard point actually now. I refuse to believe that I need to have full everything to fight him. I shouldn't need to have that. Is there, like, anything else I missed up here? It's the timer on top of it, too, which gets me. He's not the worst part about that, it's the timer. I mean, I could always continue and then come back another time. Oh, we got some more ammo here, but we don't need that kind. Don't need anything here. I mean, he's resistant to super weapons, which means I can't just BFG him to get rid of him. It does say resistant, not invulnerable too, so that's one thing to keep in mind, potentially. Is there some ammo up here that I can just kind of use? Yeah, I still want to fight him, but I mean, it should give me a bit more health. Okay. Maybe that's what I need to do. I need to stagger him and then use my my grenades. Fuck, dude. Like, honestly. Oh my god, I finally got him. Well, that was with like 80 milliseconds to spare. I don't even know why I did the final thing there. I shouldn't have done that, but that's fine. It worked. My god, that was the worst part about this entire thing so far. That one was way too luck-based, too. Like, you have to get like a good pattern in him not to do something dumb.
If the Crucible Blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
It's definitely some mech warrior shit now. Alright, how many do I have now? 5. Could get this. I mean, that's actually pretty good. I can't say no to that. My vault, huh? Oh, that's not what I thought it was. Fuck. That was a regular guy. Oh, another one. Dude, I just fought one of you. fucking dog, dude. I've got... Alright, I wasn't able to move anywhere. Those guys are my least favorite part of us. I didn't even see what was over here, really. I was the second floor of this place. Fuck, I suck. Okay, what am I? Okay, sometimes he staggers, sometimes he doesn't. And, like, that time he just, like... I don't even know. Okay, thanks. Use your shield. What? I feel like you absolutely need, like, things in the arena, though. Oh, I want to actually refill my ammo. Like, this guy's insane. I actually, just because of this guy alone, I would not do this on Ultra Nightmare until I figured out what the hell makes them tick. Fucking dog, dude. He doesn't stagger at all. There's no consistent way of taking him down. I don't even know. It's like, I faced other ones in the game doing the same thing though, and none of them have given me as much trouble as that one has. Guy shooting me the entire time. Okay. Like, is the solution here just get good? Okay. I mean the only way I can figure to do that is to literally hump the resources like these guys constantly spawning for me. Cause I don't see another way. It's so difficult, those guys. I haven't figured it out quite what the intended solution is for that. Let me get to a checkpoint because I don't want to do that again.